Start.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Keith Laurie. This is my 89 Chevy conversion. Fuel injection carburetor conversion. ATI distributor. Ford carburetor. Basically,
what kind of fuel mileage do you get?
About 8 miles to the gallon.
8 miles
to the gallon. Wow. About it. Pretty simple.
And this is the original motor in the truck?
Mm-hmm.
Original motor. And he said this is an 89. Did you build this yourself?
Yep.
How long did that take?
Not very long.
Okay. What size of tires do you run on it?
They're 15s.
Okay. Thank you.